guys, welcome to another weekend reading vlog. It is your girl Charlie. I'm probably gonna be reading and listening to more audiobooks this weekend. Hold on at that. I'm gonna try and condense the audiobooks and the ebooks that I have from my local library because there's still quite a few that I have. I'll update you if I am able to read, listen, whatever to any of them. Hey guys, so I'm taking as much of an easy day as humanly possible. It's Friday, but I was able to get further into Ruby Core's Milk and Honey. Is she a favorite author? No. But I would love to read more of their books. From what I could tell, she's a lot better than Amanda Lovelace. I've tried to read one of Amanda Lovelace's poetry books before and just not the biggest fan of it. So I may end up reading more of that and or listening to an audiobook if I choose to do something like homework. So I finished my first book of the weekend and it was Milk and Honey by Ruby Core. The next book I'm going to try and listen to, especially since I'm a good chunk of the way through, is Truth as Told by Mason Biddle. I've read some reviews of that book and apparently the representation is not accurate. If you've read it, let me know in the comments. I gave Milk and Honey 3 stars. It definitely was not my favorite, but I would love to continue reading more of their backstory. I want it.